done this track before?
Yep.
Okay, I can tell. This is good. Suggest something different for turn 15 coming up.
Yeah, it's a tricky one.
Yeah, your line is super solid throughout the rest of the track. But say over here, I think you should try to hold it to the right more. That way you don't, right, you want to be over here so that the rotation right there is wider.
Right, gets you down.
Exactly, instead of pointing and having to do basically a 180 and then coming, if you swing it around some, widens up that radius just a bit, I think that would help out. When you're hitting this apex, you're tracking out. The line is really solid.
through the pits.
All right.
That's better. Yeah, I like it.
black flagging him. Man, this thing pulls.
Yeah, it's got a little go. Brakes are, I need better brakes.
Okay.
I can smell them already.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I like this line better.
I think it helps, yeah.
It's an awkward corner.
Yeah, it really is.
Thank you.
but...
an SUV.
Oh, yeah.
We're in Germany.
I saw him check in. Flat out everywhere.
Yeah. You had the line from the beginning, from the get-go. I thought you'd done a track weekend here already. Nice. That's very impressive. Yeah, so the only areas... See, the thing is, everyone has a different theory about this corner.
This corner, like, you can watch 100 YouTube videos and everybody takes it differently.
Right. Right, that's the thing. So whatever you feel works for your car, works for you.
Yeah, I like tracking it out further. Help square out the corner, get on the power.
Right, just a little earlier.
This thing gets a little squirrely with the hammer down.
Yeah.
So I try to square up the corners as much as I can.
Right, exactly. I also feel like in this corner, 19,
right,
you are braking more than you need to, and it's one of those things, this corner gets everyone, it's just because you don't see it,
right?
You know,
That is a trick. It's off. It's kind of downhill, off camber.
Right. You know. So people, their natural tendency is just to brake a lot, step on the brakes. But it's surprising how much less braking you can do there, because the runoff there is two strips worth of rumble and concrete. It's just so much. But that's something you just definitely need to get comfortable with, you know?
That's one of the big things I want to work on, my braking points. I really wanted to do more down there, but we were always in traffic.
Right, it was pretty busy.
It's really hard to judge with the hill, because the hill slows you down a lot.
It does help you slow down.
You can brake later, right, than you would think.
Right.
Just need laps to figure it out.
Exactly.
Oh, that's a 720S over there.
Yeah, there's two of them here. It's
two
crazy.
Of them?
Yeah. Jesus. It's insane.
Wish I had money. You want me to drop you off somewhere?
If you could just go that direction for a bit.
What was your name again?
Nick.
Nick.
Your bow, right?
Yep.
Okay.
And I'll pick you up